Well, we're here on the shores of Lake Moeraki in the South West World Heritage Area in the podocarp rainforest. These forests south of Franz Josef were in fact saved from logging. It was a big debate in the mid-80s whether the suspension bridges over the Waiho River at Franz or the Fox River had to be replaced by heavy bridges capable of carrying logging trucks. And that was a major issue. Submissions at the time, I think there were 3,500 submissions, and a strong majority of those was in fact for saving the forests and not replacing the suspension bridges. So that meant that logging has never occurred to the south of the glacial area, Franz and Fox, apart from some logging in the Haast area. We studied two kahikatea for their epiphytes, and we got in fact world record numbers of higher plants for the temperate rainforest, and beaten by French Guiana and Costa Rica. We had 48 different vascular plant species on one tree, and the sort of things we were getting is the climbing rata. There's two species of climbing rata here. Filmy ferns, dozens of filmy ferns, very rich in filmy ferns. We've got a really special forest here, a very biodiverse, very rich mixed podocarp rainforest. And the bird life is very rich, and this is one of the most successful areas specially studied, which shows that predators can be controlled with the right techniques. Predator control is absolutely essential to restore our bird life, and I'm so thrilled to be here to see a real example of proper control of predators and the bird life flourishing. Sandy Dock has the answer. They're using Aero 1080 here. They're using it strategically. They're applying it when it's most effective, and what we need is the Department of Conservation, which is responsible on the behalf of all New Zealanders, in fact the world at large, because we're getting many tourists here now, to ensure that these forests retain their diversity, not only their plant diversity but their animal diversity. And we can only do that with animal diversity by adequately controlling the predators.